On a beautiful spring evening in the Delaware Valley, hockey fans file into the Wells Fargo Center. Inside the locker room, tonight represents the final time that this group, as currently constituted, will go to battle on the ice. The season finale for the 2018-2019 Philadelphia Flyers has arrived. Getting the puck back to the point, sent deep by Justin Falk, and now it's Williams, the captain of the team. He's had a productive season and has been a great leader. Pesci, a shot, deflection, save, Art. Calvin DeHaan out injured for the Canes and probably will be out at least for the start of the playoffs. Aho back across, holding on. Williams got a weak shot off, save made, and then the rebound shot was fanned on before the Flyers took care of business in front. But the Canes looking to dig it free again. Niederreiter trying to bank that in, sits side of the net, and now finally bounces free and is moved by Hague to Raffle.
The Islanders aren't going to overpower you with their scoring, but those other two teams, you're going to need Aho.
Here's Justin Williams right up the middle. Williams in for the shot, and that one stopped by Hart. He's got it in the midsection. He'll hang on. Well, Veroni takes a look in the middle and then try to go back to the point, but that's intercepted by Brock McGinn, who goes the other way with it. He's got some room up the right wing. Backhands it in front, deflects up high up over the cage. Off of Hague, back out in front off of Walmart, and then the shot, and they score! Buck eventually finds Warren Fogel, and he is able to score on a shot that found its way in. 1-0 Carolina.
It went off skates in front right to Warren Fogel. Walmart was trying to tee it up, missed it by accident, caromed right to Fogel. A pretty good shot.
They went to Boston and went 6-3. They got outshot, but
Tampa,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. I mean, they're just. It's going to be interesting to see if they can maintain that into the playoffs. Here's Falk, a shot, he scores! Another broken play on the rush, but Falk right there. And he was able to pick it up. Rifle at home, it's 2-0 Carolina, and the Flyers are down by that score once again. Back along the wall and then back the other way for Justin Williams. Takes a look, gets it to the point, Hamilton. He deals to Aho, there's the shot, save hard, it rattles around, he's able to cover up. Game number 32 in which the Flyers have fallen behind 2-0. Sanheim trying to get him on the board to Lindblom, who scores! Oh, beautiful move by Lindblom in tight, and the Flyers are on the board. Lindblom with goals in three straight games and four in his last five. No rookie has been scoring more goals than Oscar since early January.
And that gives everybody in Philadelphia a chance to see part of their future.
There's Trevor Van Riemsdyk, the Van Riemsdyk brothers playing against each other in an NHL game for the ninth time. And there's Teravainen, a whack at it. He gets a second whack and he scores. Teuvo, Teravainen makes it 3-1 Carolina.
You see how Teravainen took a shot and fanned on it. It popped up in the air there, bounced off his shin pads right back to him into a dead spot where there was no coverage.
Nice. Turnover here, Veroni to steal. Veroni holding on. Centered it, never got in front, comes back to him. Veroni walks in front, again tries a pass. And that one deflects away. Couturier getting into traffic, and then a great pass! He spots Hartman wide, fires glove, save! McElhaney. They had a great pass by Couturier, and then a great save by the Carolina goaltender. A little pressure on the Canes to win this game to stay away from Tampa Bay in the first round. The Rangers and Penguins are tied at 1-1. The Carolina win. As you look at the out-of-town scores up top. And here's Konecny with a shot. He scores! Well, the Canes win here is not definite by any means. Konecny brings the Flyers back to within one with his 24th of the year. Backhands, Couturier keeps it in to Giroux. Outside right now are the Flyers. Drew finally flips one. That's batted away by Slavin again. Couturier, great pass, a shot, and the save made by McElhaney. And another great spot by Sean Couturier. It was Sanheim who got free, but McElhaney the answer.
In behind layers of defenders. That's a heck of a pass.
Drew waits. Spears to shoot, but there's really no lane. He'll go back out now. Voracek, he'll wind. Fired! They score! Couturier was there. In a redirection, the power play strikes, and the Flyers have tied this game at 3.
Oh, yeah. That's a goal scorer's goal right there. Of course, What you don't see is that Sean Couturier paid the price in front for about 15 seconds before he scored there.
Goals breakdown, and Hart sprawls across and makes a spectacular save on Walmart. And Murat took it away from him. And then played it, but off a skate. Giveaway in front. Niederreiter. And Hart makes another save. Oh, Carter Hart putting on a show.
And if he reads the play, he tracks the puck. And when he tracks the puck, Carter Hart can, it's about every time, get over there and get something, get a piece of it. Got it all that time.
Two huge saves since the Flyers have tied the score. Here's Hamilton. Hamilton allowed to skate all the way in behind the net now. Without a stick is Friedman as Hamilton's pass deflects to Staal, who scores. Another puck luck goal. It's amazing. This was a pass that deflects, finds Staal. No chance for Hart at all, and it's 4-3 Carolina. 30 seconds into the 4 minutes of power play time available to the Canes. Williams and Teravainen. Right back to Williams again. Gloves save Hart. And he squeezes it. Drew two assists in this game. Back out to Voracek and now Gostisbehere. Side of the net, then he's like in front, Couturier, and he kind of fumbled it away. It went in on goal, and then it's cleared all the way down. Gostisbehere back to the captain, kicks it out of his skates, and finds Couturier. Back to Giroux, and now to the point. Voracek deals. Giroux in front, save, rebound, then he's like it bounces this way. Gostisbehere is knocked down, couldn't get to it. Voracek recovers, hit the referee with his pass, and now gets it back to the point to Couturier. Hesse's now knocked down, and Knight gets the puck back to Van Riemsdyk. Moving on in, he waits, back to Knight, backhander, save McElhaney. Oh, they almost worked some late second magic here in the period. Tanev got it now, and I plays it in along for Voracek. Voracek knifing his way out, turns, fires, block, bounces free, back out in front, and that one kicked out of there by McElhaney. But Martineau couldn't clear, out to center, but right there is Friedman. He'll step in across the line. Friedman takes a look. His pass is to Giroux. Back to Friedman. Friedman will take the shot. And the save made by McElhaney. Got the glove. And finally, the Canes will move it out of the zone. Svechnikov in the middle. He's got a man moving well. Martinuk to the backhand. Save, Hart. And he is able to hang on. Gudis wants to keep Martinuk away from things. It's Svechnikov getting it out to center. Oh, Konechny. Shot at Svechnikov, not seen by anybody. Here's Gudis, a backhander, and the save by McElhaney. His pass across to Couturier. He finds some room, surges in on the right wing to Giroux, back to Couturier, spun it to the blue paint. Nobody home. A great stat. Zach Hill, the best in the business. Corbin Knight centers. Voracek's shot is blocked. Gostisbehere stopped by Williams. 23 seconds left. Puck chipped through center. Gostisbehere has it. Giroux will hoist it in, and the Flyers will chase. 16 seconds. The puck bounces this way. Out in front. Konechny. Turnaround shot blocked. He gets it back. Plays it to Couturier for a shot that goes wide. 8 seconds. Van Riemsdyk up the wall. Giroux. 6 seconds. They don't have much time. Van Riemsdyk to Voracek. Fires. It bounces high in the air. Knocked down, and it ends with Carolina holding off the Flyers. 4-3 is your final score. The Flyers are getting themselves set here to salute the fans. As the fans went along with them on a roller coaster ride here in the 2018-2019 season. And the fans with applause back for the guys in orange and black.